I'm sorry, Taylor. Let me just tell your mom. I think it's something.
Shoot, blow! Two blue. Two blue.
Stop it.
Should be 6-0.
Richard, no.
Two red.
Who's that?
Two red.
Say sorry, Richard.
Two red.
You
have 6-7 to 4, right? What do you have for 7-6? Yep, you got it.
Richard! I want to tell him, but I can't tell him.
Can I tell him, Dylan?
Can I tell him? Right there.
I would like that if Greg stepped out.
That's what I'm asking him.
Okay.
So my question is that Greg stepped out before a big initiation of an influence.
That's what I'm going to ask him. Did anybody see Red step out first before the action even started?
He might have stepped onto the line, but not step out.
Richard. You don't think he stepped completely out? Now, okay? But my question is often two reasons. So you actually doing two a counter? Two for a counter? I'll entertain that. Two for a counter.
I agree with that.
Two only for a counter. He didn't completely step completely out of bounds. He was on the line.
Two red. Red?
Two red.
Come on, Richard. Right there. Five.
Two blue.
Thank you.
Bring him up.
Which you did right there, bro. It's right there. You did right there.
And I had 2, 4, 5. That makes 17 to 11, right?
Yeah.
And it'd be 3-1.